some heads and get some answers. I gotta get my bending back. Where's the old man?
Nobody knows.
Go in peace.
For the common good. No can do, Avatar.
Forgot how much damage I did fighting Unalaq. I've got to get these potholes filled.
Ah!
There's automobiles all over the place. Great to see the city on its way to recovery. And triads are bad enough, but now a mecha tank too?
If you stand your ground, it might help you to earthbend again. Just like that. Do you feel anything?
I think I do. Let me try again.
Oh!
don't you get a mecha tank?
Does Asami know about this? Of course, more men in masks. Must not want me to get. Great, more glowing barriers. That old guy must have done this. There's no shortage of chi-blockers and triads on this side of the city. Time to make them talk.
Straight to the hospital.
Go!
I'm getting a feeling that whatever is causing the chi blockers to attack again is coming from the spirit world.
Yeah, I have the same feeling. Right when I came to, I saw something, or someone.
You need to get to the southern portal right away.
I had a feeling leaving the portals open would come back to haunt me. Naga! Let's get to the docks. We need to catch a boat to the South Pole. Okay, let's get going, Naga. Can do this. This isn't over yet. The best, Naga. Varric's ship is right there. Out of my way!
Ha ha!
are you working for?
Some old guy from the South Pole with lots of money. I don't know his name. Please don't hurt me.
What was he saying about extraction?
He was rambling about some crazy idea he had. He said he could steal your chi or something. He said order will rise from the chaos. I told you everything I know. Now please, let me go.
Hope you can swim. Guess I'm headed to the South Pole to get some answers.